Hello everyone! Welcome to Naturally Healthy Kids TV! Today, we will be showing you how to make these delicious apple snacks for Thanksgiving! We have our acorns here, and we have our squirrel! Yay! How exciting! First things first though, please make sure to have your hands nice and clean. Wash before you begin. No dirt under those nails so we don't spread any germs. Number two, and very, very important, please make sure to have an adult present like my assistant here to help you if you need to do any cutting. Like in these tools and this one. Our spreader, our knife, and our cutting shapes. Alrighty, ready to begin? Here we go. Now, Mr. Owl, would you like to show us what our ingredients are? I would love to. Alright, and this here being our, that looks like an apple. You are right, Mr. Owl. Here is a delicious apple. Now, the reason we are using all of these ingredients here is because these ingredients help to keep our sugar in our body super duper low. Every single one of these, did you know that you can have sugar in your body too? It's absolutely possible, but we need to make sure that it's always at a healthy minimum. Well, Mr. Owl, what's the second ingredient? Oh, this looks like nut butter. That's right. Now, I'm using sunflower seed butter here, but you can use anything that you're not allergic to. Peanut, almond butter, etc. Now, the second ingredient, Mr. Owl, is... Oh, that looks like cinnamon. You're right. Yum, 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 yum. I love cinnamon. I do too. It's absolutely one of my favorites. Now, this can be used to help our sugar too. So we can use it as a dusting. And what else, Mr. Owl? Oh, those look like dried fruits. You are right, Doc. You said it. Very good. Now we have some apricots and some plums we cut out here. And the last ingredient, Mr. Owl, those look like, nuts and seeds and all sorts of good things. That's right. I have here walnuts and almonds to put on our delicious apple snacks. So what I had done earlier, and by the way, thank you so much, Mr. Owl, for helping us. Oh, it's my pleasure. Well, thank you again. So going back to our apple treats, we cut out some acorn shapes with our adult present. And that was from the apple that we did before. Now what you can do is take your favorite nut butter like this. The more you put on, the better. Doesn't it look so delicious and yummy already? So, applying this nice and generously as much as you want. And remember, everyone, creativity is the most important thing. That will be the most important ingredient in making your apple snacks. Because creativity helps your brain and it helps to feed your brain so you can do and create whatever it is that you want. Secondly, what I did is I took my nuts here and you can apply them in any fashion that you like. So you can put them all over like this, just randomly, or you can put them in certain positions. If maybe you want your walnut to be the top of the acorn, as much or as little of your favorite nuts and seeds as you like. And then you can add your dried fruit anywhere. So some plums, some apricots, anywhere you wish on here. Oops, this one may just fall right off, but that's okay. And the last thing you can do, if you wish, is a little quote-unquote icing on the cake. You can actually use this as a dusting, and it'll make it look like some little dust fell right on top of it, but really it's cinnamon. This looks so delicious. I can't wait to start eating this. All right, everyone, let me know how you like this. I hope you taste it and think it's so yummy. Why? Because you created it. All right, I'm giving you a big hand. Until next time.